Hello everyone and welcome to a new weekly overview. The last weekly overview was super amazing. Result was really great. We had only one stop loss that hits and all the others were really profitable. And that's for the third consecutive week. Imagine, this just shows how much this weekly overview is working perfectly, how much our swing system and scalp system is working perfectly. بدي هنيكم أول شيء على الويكلي اوفيو الماضي كان كتير حلو، بتمنى تكونوا استفدتوا منه. هذا الويكلي اوفيو عم بيكون نقطة كتير مهمة زيادة عن اليو اس 30، عم بيخلينا نقدر تكون عم نزيد وندوب الانكم تبعنا. هون عم نشوف الريزلت تبعه، كان عندنا وان ستوب لوس 30 دولار minus 23 pips, only one stop loss, and all the others were profitable. We had the US30 scalp trades were really amazing. Swing trade, also the one I sent on Telegram. So to be honest, oh, this week was super great in all its aspects, and hopefully that you benefited from it and you made profits. What I need to remind you every time, that no matter how hard you feel that it is at the first months, you have to keep your consistency and stay to build this as a career. The moment you take this as a career, you will succeed. The moment you take this as a trial and error, and I'm trying this, if it will work, it will be great. If it doesn't work, I won't, it will be bad. بدي لكم شغله، اذا بتتبعوا هيدا البزنس كمصلحه ككارير لقدام، هذا الشيء رح يأمن 1000% انكم تكونوا عم تنجحوا فيها لقدام. اذا بتاخذوها لا، انت عم جرب حظي ويا رب تزبط، واذا زبط شهر جربت جمعتين جربت ثلاثه والى ما هنالك وما زبط خلص بوقف. لا، لحظه يلي بتعرفوا لو شو ما كان، لو قد ما حسيتوها صعبه اول شهر، كملوا كملوا، تكونوا معنا باللايف سيشنز كل يوم، كملوا معنا بالباك تيستينج سيشن، احضرون ما تقفون، اعملوا كوميتمنت شخصيه لكم لحتى تطوروا هذا الشيء. اوكي يا جماعه، لحتى ما اتاخر كثير، ليتس ستارت، نوت تو بي ليت. وات دو وي هاف ذس ويك؟ ماندي nothing. Tuesday nothing. Wednesday nothing. Thursday nothing. Thursday we have the ECB president talking, Fed chairman talking, Powell at 9 p.m. All these are Dubai time, GMT plus 4 I guess, NZD CPI. Friday, the German flash manufacturing, no big deal for this week. So let's start our studies. Here we have the Dow, the US 30. US 30. As you can see here, a resistance form. طلع شفنا هلا في resistance هون انعملت انخلقت. We have another resistance at this level. How do we know the resistance? Simply, we have up. تطلع ردت منه، طلعت ردت منه up and then touch this point and then move down. Touch this point, move down. Here also moving up, down, break it. So what we will do here? Simply, we will put this support level here. This is the support level. And if we have a new candle that would open, makes a wick up, we need a wick up. إذا فتحت candle جديدة وعملت wick up, بدنا نشوف wick up, then we should focus on a potential sell at this level, like this, with a clean traffic down. With a clean traffic down. We need a wick up, and then breaking this level, it can resume all its way down. Short position, stop loss, of this and full take profit for the full way down around 200 pips, 223. So entry, our entry should be around 34,437, stop loss like 34,480, 34,480, 34,480, TP1 at 10 pips, TP2 34,335, TP3 34,295, and TP4 34,215. As for the buy swing, I'm waiting a reversal. I'm going to buy swing, and if we have a new candle that will open, make a wick down, and then start to push up, okay, I will wait this buy. Okay. All right. So let's delete this. خلينا نمحي هيدا. منحط حنطر هيدا الطلعة. إذا عملت ويك داون هلا وطلعت مش حمرة إذا تكون خضرة. فتحت طلعت أول شيء. سكرت هون. رجعت فتحت مرة تانية وبلشت تطلع طلوع. Then this will be my buy. Of course, always we need wicks. مش حضلني عم برسم. I won't draw the wicks, but you need wicks. يعني wick down and then wick down and then pushing up. So the entry will be around 34. Entry will be around 34,941. Stop loss 34,710 TP1, 35,033 TP2, 35,077 TP3, and 35,294 TP4. This is for the US 30 for the Dow. Clear? Everything's clear. Let's go. As we can see, also gold is still moving in the right direction. We had our buy last week. It's still moving up. We are not yet finished with the TP4. But now, again, had a good move up. We have to be careful in two cases. We have the price action that it can keep it up. And you have, at the same time, the CCI and percentage R, which are starting to move down. طب انتبهوا, إذا أخذنا price action, فيها تكمل طلعة ولا نحكي عنها. إذا أخذنا CCI percentage R كسروا, بدنا نضطر نبيع. So, how the study will be in this case? Look what will happen. If at any point, let's remove this, we have our resistance level, support level. إذا بأي نقطة, بأي نقطة كسر هيدا هون, then we will be heading for a sell. From this point to a lower point. So if we have a break, like it's open, wake up, and then start to push down, we have a sell 159.50, 1950, 1959, stop loss 1964, TP1 58, TP2 1952, TP3 1945, TP4 1934, sorry. Okay. And then for the buy, we take this and we put the resistance at this level. We have a clean traffic after it to continue up. And the biggest clean traffic is here. Hopefully it will reach this. Wow, this would be amazing. So if we have a new candle down and then it start to push up, and if we have a wick down and start to push up after this, we take the buy. So it will be like this. Of course, don't forget the wick. أهم شيء ما تنسى الويك. إذا كسرت وطلعت ناخذها من هون. So long term, long. So the entry would be at 1982, stop loss 83 TP1, 92 TP2, 2000 2000 TP3 and TP4 can't tell you. خلاص 2008 TP4. But put in mind, حطوا براسكم. If it breaks this 2010 and we have a wick down and we have the price action, we can have a clean traffic, amazing clean traffic. It would be a great one, to be honest. But let's focus now on the first step. Now also we have a double bottom that you warned about. Look for the double bottom. Double bottom here, already hit, and we might resume our way up for the double bottom. I'm more bullish for the gold, to be honest. Oh, and this will be the full take profit TP4 that we already talked about. So as we are now up, let's watch very carefully. If it will break this resistance after a week, it should resume up to our full target. Okay, this is nice for gold. Now, US oil, always hitting good US oil. Still in our trade, look, CCI percentage R we talked about before, it broke and start to push up. I told you, we have a CCI percentage R, and a CCI percentage R. Is a kasar ma price action. If it breaks with the price action, we have a push up. That's the beauty of our system. That's how strong our system is. It's a pure swing strong system. Don't focus only on US 30. Don't focus on US 30. Like the system on the like at the away. Seriously. It's like magic, guys. If you focus on, you will make profits. Okay. So focus. Make sure to focus on. So Hon, this is swing trade. This oil can still move up. 103 so far. Look, it broke up. What the buy here? Wick down and then keep moving up. Now we have two options. First, I think it will resume its way up to hit our TP4 for last week. يعني بعتقد رح يكمل طلعت يضرب TP4 تبعنا تبع last week. So if you are in a swing on oil, this is when I tell you sometimes swing trades take 1 week, 2 weeks. And this is part of taking 2 weeks. So at this level, you can buy again. If you are not in now, you can watch when it will close at this level. I'm not going to hit this level. If we have a new candle down and then start to push up, because this candle, yes, it's daily, but there's no wick, so it should resume up. It was so weak because yesterday market were closed on Friday, sorry. Okay, before yesterday. So what will happen now? If it opens and start to push down as a wick and then push up, breaking this resistance, so 104.50 will be our buy, 60 TP1, sorry, 50, yes, 60 TP1, 107 TP2, 108.11 TP3, and 111 TP4. Most probably it should resume up. Let's see if we have to have a retracement, because on the lower time frame, on the 4 hour, I can see a reversal, a kind of reversal. Look, divergence, not yet broke, but divergence, CCI percentage R on 4 hours. So there's a high probability that we can start pushing down as a retracement, not as swing trade. So here we put this resistance at this level. If we have a new candle that would open with a wick up and start to push down, we have a clean traffic down. Look with me after divergence. Short position. The short position will be here. It'll be around 103.08, stop loss 103.38. TP1 102.84, TP2 102.27, TP3 101.27, and 100.30 is TP4 at this support. I will take it all the way to this support. Yes. Okay, this is for the sell. Nice opportunities so far. I can see nice opportunities. Nice. So this is for oil. We go to Bitcoin. Bitcoin lovers, we are still in the bearish after a double top and breaking this. That's amazing, man. That's amazing. Our system is invincible so far, seriously. And I keep repeating this because seriously, it's like magic. It's really nice. It's making all the difference. It's making the profits. What can we be more grateful than this, to be honest? So here, for people who are still in the sale, we are still making profits. If you are not, we have this support level. If it breaks 39,100, we should go down to 39,850 and then 38,363 and then 37,705, full target 36,300. But we are still in the bearish because now if we want to go up for a scalp, we have to break this high because we have a sequence so far. لهلا عنا هيدي السيكونس النازلة and we have to break it. In order to break it, we have to break up for 41,700, 41,800 TP1, 42,400 TP2, 43 TP3, and 43,700 TP4 as a scalp reversal. Remove this. Like this. Short position. Repeat this. Yeah, with a stop loss, of course, here first time 39,636. This out 13, it means out 13. And then stop loss, تقريباً 41,350. We can even keep moving up all the way to 47,186. GJ, our lovely GJ, still moving up. We had our buy. It was profitable. Let's see, GJ. Very critical situation, GJ, to be honest. Very critical situation. If it goes down, let's see the 4 hour, it's better. 4 hour is more clear. We might have a retracement in the 4 hour, but seriously, it's critical. After all this way up, it should retrace. The only problem I'm facing, which is this one. So if we have a wick up, if it opens with a wick up and start to move down, إذا فتحت مع wick up وبلشت تنزل, صار عنا probability نكمل نزل هذا البورت. But we have to be careful. We can move down, but we have to be careful. Okay, so the sell should be at 164.78, 68 TP1, 40 TP2, and 64,11 TP3. This is for the stat. As for the buy, this is on the 4 hour time frame. Okay, for the buy, if we start to move down and then retrace and push up, the buy should be at this level. Price action, guys. Check the previous candle, of course. Then move down to Hula. We have 165.43. 165.43. Stop loss 165.30. Hatua 45. 165.45. 55 TP1. And 66 TP2. 66.36 TP3. And almost 66.85 TP4. Euro USD, after the first move down, it hit the TP4, it hit the TP1, sorry. Was carried down, TP1 hit. And even more a bit. Now we are out of this trade. Let's see what will happen next. So far, still daily, still pursuing a divergence. Not yet formed, but still. عم بحضر اليورو دولار لدايفيرجنس بعد ما تأكدت. So my support level, my resistance level will be here. If at any case euro dollar start to push up again, breaking this resistance, I estimate breaking this resistance will also break with it CCI minus 100 and percentage R up with the divergence. So هون بيكون عنا الشروة. هون بيكون عنا الشروة. حتى في تكون هيدي divergence, we can have all this as a divergence. And I think we will be heading for a kind of retracement. Let's see what will happen. I need to break above this 109.39. Long position. This. Okay. This will be nice. This will be nice, guys. Okay. So my entry will be at 109. It will be at 109.50. Stop loss 109.30 or 20. 109.20. TP1 60, TP2 110.10, TP3 110.78, TP4 111.64. Most probably I'm with a buy. If it reverses and start to push up, and upon my buy, صراحة. Okay, then حتى هون, even here at 4 hours, it start to create this divergence that I need. But so far, we will wait and see what will happen. At the same time, for the sell, we are near a major resistance, which is the all-time resistance almost. Even let's check weekly. It's heading again to this resistance. And this is something we must be careful about. Euro dollar went down so far a lot. And since June 21, 6 months till now, we are so, yeah, the trend is so bearish, the big trend. We can start pushing up very soon. But at the same time, we have to be careful. If we break again, this resistance, this is weekly, okay, guys, this is weekly. I will go for a lower time frame, the daily, even if it's 4. This is critical. This support is critical. Okay. Because we are in a critical situation. The support of him, let's see, short position. If we break this, 107.25, stop loss 1.0758, TP1 107.15, TP2 0689, TP3 0665, TP3 0640. This is the sell option that I have so far. Otherwise, you can take a riskier one. course, this was this one, another cell for the 4 hour time frame with a wick fill, that the wick should be filled, but this is a small skull. Come in, another cell, but you need the wick up. So the candle should open, makes a wick up, and then start to push down. Without the wick up, we cannot take this. It's a skull. This is pure skull. Okay, and the entry 0793, TP1 first 83, close half position stop loss entry, TP2 10773 and 10750, it's TP4, TP3, sorry. Okay, this is the second cell. GBP, USD. We have on the 4 hour time frame, if it resumes down now, it's stagnating. هلا بعده عم بيجمد محله. نشوف إذا بينزل على 4 hour time frame نزول. هون عنا 1.30 30, 1.30 30, 1.30 20 TP1, 1.30 10 TP2, and 1.30 TP3. Stop loss 1.30 41. Okay, this is GBPUSD 4 hour, and if it resumes up, breaking this one, so we have this buy now with a clean traffic up all the way, like 55 pips, 60 pips. Okay, so the buy will be 130.84, 85, 1.35, 85, stop loss 1.37, 72, TP1, 95, 3095, TP2, 3113, and TP3, 3140. This is GBP USD. Now, AUD USD. AUD USD, still taking all the way down. Let's see a fresh new study. We have this support. This is a good support. Look why. Because here it was a resistance. لاحظوا الأهم هذا support. هون كان support. هون كان resistance. هون resistance وطلع. So هون around هالمنطقة خطرة. So we need to break this one to have a clean traffic down. Look what a clean traffic down and up before, but now we can have a clean traffic down. So we have to wait at some point this break. بدنا ننطر تقريبا هيدي الكسرة. To have the cell at this level. فنطلع من السيل بهيدي المنطقة. ليكم الله clean traffic عنده. So the cell should be 07357, TP1 47, TP2 15, TP3 7280, and TP4 7255. Stop loss 07370 3. For the buy, because we have kind of divergence that can be formed, this is on 4 hour. Daily, not yet. Daily, it's now hitting the oversold, but we cannot buy because it's hitting oversold, because it can resume down very simply. So what we will do, we'll wait until it reverses, and the first sign will be on 4 hours. So if it moves down now and start to reverse after, we can have the buy. For now, I cannot put any buy. I will just put the sell. But the buy, if it comes, is a nizzle, will start to broom up. And the USD. Also, I'm preparing for nizzle. If it breaks this resistance, if it breaks this resistance, 0.6726, stop loss 0.6746, TP1 16, TP2 66.95 or 96, TP3 66.60, and TP4 66.30. This is for the sell. As for the buy, I'm gonna hold on also. Also, I'm gonna hold on for the buy. It's critical. USDCHF, oh, USDCHF. moved up, moved all the way up with our strategy. But let's see now the 4 hours. I think we have two options now in the 4 hours. Let's draw this rectangle. Look, this is our lovely rectangle. So now we have two options, even if it breaks above or breaks down. If it breaks down, we are almost having a head and shoulder on the 1 hour. Head, shoulder, head, another shoulder, and breaking down. If it breaks down, this will be the outcome, okay? We will have the cell, head and shoulder, hello. We have clean traffic till this level, and I think more even it will go down, but let's stick to this. Short, it will be from this side. We need to wake up, of course. Stop loss in the middle, which is around 13 pips. Take profit around 30 pips. Okay, so the sell 0.9410. TP1 0.94 exactly. TP2 0.9380. We can continue for this. TP3 will be 9360 and TP4 9330. But this is the head and shoulder for the 1 hour. It will be really interesting. If not, we can have a rectangle and start to push up again. ممكن يكون عنا rectangle إذا لا ويبلش يكبس طلوع ساعتها same it will be this. So the buy will be 0.9445, stop loss 0.9435, 45, 55 TP1, 70 TP2, 0.95 TP3, and 0.9526 TP4. Last, SDCAD. Also, let's see what do we have here. SDCAD, clear resistance, clear support. Long position. Very clear, short position, also kind of clear. So entry, we have this resistance and this support. This is a clean traffic at the left, clean traffic at الشمال. إذا كسر هون 1.26.84 stop loss 1.26.54 TP1 26 94 TP2 27 30 TP3 27 80 TP4 28 30 stop loss 26 56 سيل 1.25 14 1.25 04 TP1 1.25 77 TP2 1.24 55 TP3 و1.24 16 TP4. So this is it, guys. This is the weekly overview. I think we have amazing opportunities. Make sure to watch them and write them down so you can follow up every morning, 30 minutes in the morning to do this, to make sure the setup is done, and 30 minutes before you sleep, so to make sure that the closing of the candle is right on the plate that you want. So تأكدوا دائما حطون على ورقة وقلم طلعوا نص ساعة الصبح نص ساعة عشية نص ساعة الصبح تتأكدوا إنه السيتاب ماشي بده يقلع نص ساعة عشية قبل ما تناموا تتأكدوا على الكلوزنج تبع الكاندل الديلي إنه عم تسكر بالطريقة اللي بدكم إياها تقوموا الصبح تشوفوا إذا عملت ويك ولا لا تاخذوا العمليات. So make sure to follow up these steps. Don't put orders like this. Check the orders before you put them. Check the video very well and then put the orders accordingly. And you are not obliged to put all the orders at one time. It depends on the candles and how it's working. So this educational weekly overview is for you to check the market and as a guidance for you to follow up with it. يعني هذا الويكلي overview منه معمول لحتى ينحط على عميانة تطلعوا فيه بتراقبوه، يمكن تحطوا نص العمليات بالاول نص العمليات بعدين حسب التطور، لا بقول لكم نص ساعه الصبح نص ساعه عشيه، لحتى نص ساعه الصبح تشوفوا شو عم بيعمل، نص ساعه عشيه قبل ما يسكر الماركت تشوفوا كيف عم تسكر الكاندل، تشوفوا الكاندل اللي وراها اذا بدكم تكونوا من بعد مثلا ما تفتح عم تاخذوها باي طريقه تاني نهار بعد ما تعمل ويك وغيرها. يعطيكم العافيه and hope we'll have an amazing week next week. Love you guys. See you.